Nation Ninja here, and welcome back to God of War. In the last episode, we finished off all the Valkyries in Midgard by killing Eir, one of the first harder ones, but wasn't actually that hard. In this episode, we're taking on the only Valkyrie in Muspelheim. I already completed all the trials, and, well, yeah. Anyways, that one is Göndul, and she's alright. Might as well get our axe ready. Muspelheim. So eerie. And like, Surtur's out there in this world. And that's really eerie to think about. Is that he's out there. We don't know where. Even if he's just a corpse, he's out there. In Muspelheim. And it's kind of eerie. Especially when he's not too keen on visitors. So anyways, we're gonna make the long climb up. The big build up to the Valkyrie. This is where the first trial took place. Or the first two trials. There are actually 10 trials total. That's where the first two took place. Then you keep going up this way. Then I'm about to sneeze. Sorry about that. And then this is where the third and fourth trial took place. Or trials. Yeah, we're trying to get to the top of this mountain. And up here, got the fifth and sixth trials. And yes, I know I could just teleport to the top, but what's the fun in that? And you got the 7th and 8th. Hold on. My nose is being weird. I can't believe this series is almost over, finally. Only technically one more episode to go after these two are uploaded today. And then this is where the 9th and 10th took place. And now we make the climb up to Göndul. And I think this is the last big part, yeah. And there she is.
Careful, lads.
Alright. You know the plan, boy. Whoa, that took out a bit of health there. Whoa, hey! She's giving me a challenge. She gave me a fight! I wasn't expecting that. Alright. She wants a good tussle. We'll give her a good tussle. I got you, girl. Aw. Alright, already. Yeah, I'm sorry, bitch. It's over. Oh.
Freedom.
That's right, m'lady. You are free.
You have destroyed my physical form. I have nothing to give but my gratitude.
I guess that's all we need.
Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep, boy.
Valhalla awaits. Farewell.
But of course, with her being the third strongest Valkyrie out of all the Valkyries in the game, you know what that means. Sigrun and I are gonna have a good fight. Trust me, boy, Kratos knows rage when he sees it. He's practically bathing in it all the time. Hey! Let's open up some chests. Let's see what we find in here. Cool. I think they gave us other stuff too, but I turned the display off on the right, so it ain't gonna show us. What is that? Whoa, that's cool. Yeah, well, guess what, boy? That's it for this video. Hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned until next video, where we will be heading to Niflheim and killing the 8th Valkyrie. The second strongest in the game. As always, have a good one, folks. Bye.